Just get you to pop that on so that we
close the event. No, I'm just kidding. I think a few words.
Many other Indonesian students here who help us having this beautiful day. And we are also sponsored by Netfair and Iowa and many others. And ladies and gentlemen, and please enjoy the Indonesian cuisine, which is spread out here in the premise of Indonesian Embassy. And then we will also have the performance from now on until maybe middle of the night. Thank you so much and enjoy your day.
Jackson Saba and Ayu Berry. It can take months, even years, to complete the dyeing process using some natural substances. Ikan weaving throughout Sumba has social, religious, and traditions of significance.
Yang terakhir adalah Uni Ryan and Randall Barry. Ikat or Tenun Sumba, the style of weaving, uses a dyeing process. They're traditionally handmade from local plants and minerals.
Amazing.